normally we meet up at 6 o'clock, and then we get like we did here, potatoes and some good sauce and sausages and maybe duck and a little bit of pork. So that's what we eat, and then we dance around the tree and get presents like I think everybody do. So yeah.
Eight smuggling.
It means have fun with the family, give presents, have good food like we did now, and that's just a big thing in Denmark.
I heard every time you eat here, the next time you score. Is it correct?
Yeah, almost every time, yeah.
Eerst scoort Niklas Pedersen zijn eerste officiële doelpunt voor FC Groningen.
We have to hope that Ron Jans is watching this.
Yeah, you can hope that.
He knows that you every time you eat here.
No, we don't know that.
Thanks afterward.
Dit heet Riesmaman, dit is rijst, de slagroom en melking.
Het is kind of dessert you only get at Christmas time.
Iets, want je doet er 2 tot 3 amandelen in.
Wietse geel, dan zie je het niet. Dan ga je goed doormixen.
If you get one of them, you'll get a present.
En meestal bewaar je hem zeg maar achter je mond. Of je, nee, dus hem snel even onder je bord zeg maar.
It's really one of the moments where everyone is watching everyone, because who's gonna do something with the hands, or are you going to hide the elements? Because it's really serious business now.
How does it feel to be a winner?
Good. Oh, it feels good.
So how did you do it?
Yeah, I just picked the right place to take it, I think.
Well,
that's not big, sir, so no.
God jul, og alle hedder Glenn i Jødeborg.